Today the class is going to be about cultural intelligence. And this is our agenda for today. We have an introduction, what is cultural intelligence, understanding CQ, the four major components, assessment results. I'm going to talk a little bit about my personal growth, having taken this class, and how do we develop personal awareness, and lastly, critical application and a summary of what we have learned. First off, what is cultural intelligence? Cultural intelligence is the capacity to function effectively across nations, ethics, and organizational cultures. There are four major cultural components, and they are called motivation, CQ drive, cognition, CQ knowledge, metacognition, CQ strategy, and behavior, CQ action. But what is motivation? CQ drive is a person that is motivated to learn about other cultures and is interested in interacting with them by understanding how they think and how they act. But what about cognition? Another word for cognition is CQ knowledge. CQ knowledge is a person's ability to understand culture and cultural differences. Individuals with high CQ knowledge understand that different groups pose a variety of customs and beliefs, and they also understand that underneath their apparent similarities may lay extreme differences.